Good evening. Welcome to the 2024 Zombies the Musical. Please silence your cell phones, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, everyone, I can't help it if I'm different.
Different is an understatement. You're freaking me out.
Me too. You don't even feel like death on Dover. That's just weird.
Hey, everybody, lighten up. She can't help it. She's not like all the rest of us. Thanks. Please don't touch me.
Thank you. I've got such an attitude now. You got a lot to learn.
Oh. What kind of, let me see your serious scowl. You mean like this?
Ew, I'm shaking.
Aw, oh, come on everybody, give the poor kid a chance. Come on, Hunter, show us you can howl like a zombie.
Ow, ow, ow!
Not bad. Moving on.
Hey everybody, it's time for lunch. Lunch? What in the world do zombies eat for lunch?
Is this like a knock-knock joke?
Yeah, like knock-knock.
Who's there? I'll eat your... I'll eat your brains.
No, I'm serious. I know we ate at my last school, and it was sometimes kind of scary. But I'm really wondering, what in the world do zombies eat for lunch?
He's wondering what zombies have for lunch. Fried brains, baked brains, brain souffle, brain gumbo.
Oh, wow.
Boring. I know.
The truth is, we're pretty tired of many around here. All we eat is brains.
Yeah, brain casserole, brain pizza, brain burritos. Frankly, it gets a little old.
Yeah, and our minds is a terrible thing to taste.
Well, if you didn't have to eat brains, what would you like to eat?
Well...
Are you sure you don't want to be more like them?
Yeah, kid. We heard how you treated those little kids at school yesterday.
today. Not nice. Not nice at all.
Hey, how did you know that?
We have our sources.
And we're not really fond of bullies around here.
Unless they're well-married.
Well-made.
So come to bullying, and you'll fit right in here.
Eventually.
Here at Zombie School, we don't judge people who are different.
Yeah, they all taste the same to us.
Thank you.
Be positive. Yum!
Yeah.
me.
Yes, dear?
And there were these zombie bullies who treated me just like we treated those little kids at school last week. One thing for sure, I'll never be a bully again.
That's nice, daughter.
Weird, huh, Mom?
One more hand. Thank you to all of you parents for supporting the music program and helping make this happen by bringing your kids out tonight. We really appreciate it, and it's been a joy to teach them. So Miss Lumpkin's gonna come out and she's gonna help us with dismissal.
Let's give them another round of applause. Thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting your scholars, showcasing all of their talents. Thank you to Ms. Myers and the specials team for all the hard work that went on behind the scenes to make this a huge success. For dismissal this evening, parents, we're going to get you guys to come. If you were here last year, we were had you guys to line up in this hallway. We have the third graders in their room, the fourth graders in their room, and the fifth graders in their room. We will radio for your scholars to come out once you get up to the front of the line, and then we will dismiss your scholars to you. We ask for your patience as I love it. I love all the support. I love it. We ask for your patience as we prepare for dismissal. We're just going to line up again on this main hallway where you drop them off at. We will radio. We have walkies in every single room waiting for you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and kudos to each and last one of you. I love seeing your talent.